Ever wondered about the dreams and downfalls of electric vehicle startups? Let's dive into the story of Fisker Automotive, an automaker once praised for its potential to revolutionize the bank industry. Regrettably, its recent bankruptcy filing and liquidation have left many in the industry, including myself as an analyst with an automotive background, feeling disappointed. Fisker Ocean, an electric SUV, was once hailed as a savior in the EV industry. However, the tides have turned against Fisker Automotive, leaving us in a state of uncertainty as the company stands on the verge of liquidation. With over 4,300 electric SUVs still in production, their fate remains unclear.
But the Fisker's latest bankruptcy declaration revealed a grim picture. The automaker couldn't secure the necessary financing, forcing it into the asset liquidation. This unfortunate situation includes the sale of their entire stockpile of Ocean SUVs. Although a buyer has emerged, the path to liquidation is complex and filled with obstacles. Two significant bondholder groups hold a debt of approximately $850 million against Fisker. A heated argument has erupted between these parties, potentially complicating the liquidation process and causing delays in reimbursing creditors. Fisker's collapse serves as a stark reminder of the challenges faced by startup EV companies. Despite the growing interest in EVs, these businesses often struggle to secure essential financing for production expansion and competition with established automakers. Ultimately, Fisker's inability to secure additional investment is led to the termination of Ocean production and their bankruptcy filing.
The Fisker Ocean, with its stylish exterior and impressive electric range, had the potential to transform the EV market. However, Fisker's financial struggles have overshadowed its technological innovations. The future of the Ocean now rests in the hands of one buyer, leaving Fisker's devoted customers and investors to ponder the unrealized possibilities. And with that, thanks for watching, and until next time.